Today, I'm going to show you how to install and run Illustrator scripts on Windows and Mac. What's going on, everyone? My name is Tom from Dreadlabs, and I'm a graphic designer and visual artist. I'll try to make this tutorial as quick and easy as possible, so let's dive straight into the video. For this tutorial, we are going to install the Metaball script. This script lets you create shapes connecting two circles, creating a Metaball effect. The first step is download the script that you want to use. I'll put a link to the Metaball script down in the description so you can follow along. Next, make sure that your Illustrator is closed. So we'll download the Metaball script from this website. And the next step is unzipping your file. Illustrator scripts can come in different file formats, but the Metaball script will come in a .jsx file. We'll select the Metaball script right here, right click and cut. Next, go to your Illustrator scripts folder. On Windows, go to this PC, to your C drive, to program files, to Adobe, then go to your current version of Adobe Illustrator, mine is 2023, go to presets, the language you're using, usually there's just one folder in here, and then go to scripts. Next, simply paste in your script file. On your Mac, go to applications, your current version of Illustrator, presets, the language that you're using, and again, this is usually just one folder, scripts, and simply paste in your script file. Next, open Illustrator. I simply made two different circles, I'm gonna select them, and if you want to run your script, go to file, scripts, and in this case, I'm going to click on Metaball. I'm going to check on preview, and as you can see, we now have a Metaball shape, and we'll simply click OK. And that's how you install Illustrator scripts. If this video was helpful, consider liking this video and leaving a comment, since that does help my channel. Over the last 4 years, I made over 400 videos, most of which are graphic design tutorials. So if that's something you're interested in, consider subscribing to my channel. And with all of that being said, this is Tom from Dreadlabs tuning out. Thank you so much for watching, and I hopefully see you guys in a next video.